It's huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo. Right, that's enough hanging around. Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats.
We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in a shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie!
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
That one's for you.
You don't need to tell me twice. I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that. That shaking.
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
They're not paying attention to me. Out as long as there's light.
Wow!
You're safe, Roderick. Stay close to us.
You sure?
Yes. And they're listening to me.
Wow. Watch out, guards.
Has Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him?
That's weird.
The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege. Sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's...
What is it?
Someone here. You're going to get yours. Don't you worry.
What?
No! No! Guys, I got it!
coming!
You have an army of rats.
Roderick,
do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
There's no one.
Manage that again!
Thank you.
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here. Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
And the one that's on fire?
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house! Ah, locked.
I'll break it down.
Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
What was that?
You're lucky. You will come back here. You hear me?
Break it down.
Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work.
Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Be careful. Can you take care of it?
All right.
The ceiling's gonna hit him!
Calm down.
Hugo, you beat the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
This must be the exit.
Only too hard. Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
Around, huh? Don't believe it. Hey! Come back! Come back! Thank you! Thank you! God bless you! Yes, thank you! And good luck!
Hey! Wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men! Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral? We're on the right track!
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Not bad. Not bad at all. The cart! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. Stop. All right, let's do this.
Don't worry about me, kid. We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn. I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo, come on, we have to go. Together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't.
can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal. I don't believe it. This can't be happening.
Melly, please.
No. Those bastards have to pay. I'll make them pay.
Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone.
She's right, Melly.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Here.
ready.
Can be allowed to interfere with the conjuration. All our efforts have led to this. So keep your eyes. Are you all right?
I advise you.
Don't touch me!
You know what's going to happen now?
Are you all right? I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
You need to search better than that if you want to get paid. Coming from over there, how'd you expect me to get there? Everybody on the lookout. There's someone still here.
This will end badly for you.
You in the end.
Home the area.
A trap, isn't it? Well, that won't work with me.
Come on, you know, missing might be here. Search the place everywhere.
He's going to do something very bad. I can feel it.
Bad? Like what?
Excuse me, but whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Incredible. Such power.
Right, let's go inside.
Some family.
Millie! Help me. No one else must get in.
I don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother! Did Vitalis do this? He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Well.
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back your mother, or...
Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier. And his friends.
You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel of the new world.
Get back! The light. See? I saw it. Come on. Melly, stay there.
No, I can help you. I can.
It's our blood, Melly. All right.
Destroy him.
Unite and devour them!
What the? Oh, he's getting them to regroup. They're not stopping. The light isn't stopping them.
You have
I can do it.
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Is Benevar, carrier of the priest!
Look at yourself, Vitalis! You have abandoned my brother's blood! You're
unbelievable!
Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
Watch, Beatrice! Witness the end of what remains of your lineage!
Leave them alone! They're children!
Wrong! They are merely relatives! Old world.
Stop it!
Oh.
Hugo! Amicia, he must not abuse his power!
We're going to get you out of there!
Ah! We'll take care of it!
Hugo, you feed it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power, the gift of self!
Amicia!
I am unity! I am blood of blood that connects all people!
Get back! Stay with Hugo!
Die! Become one with them! And my servant shall rise toward the firmament! Return, my followers! Return to your master!
Now, Hugo! Stop it!
Come on! Just pick off!
No! My angel! No! No, it's impossible! You paid for this! Come to me! Come see! The whose blood is certitude and peace! Soon they will join us. Not my wrath!
No protection, Amicia! How
dare you!
I can hear it screaming in
the dark! This is your last affront! I sacrificed my flesh to become the crucible where everything unites! You cannot kill! Sublimated! Back! The crown is no longer yours! All the angels will descend on the old flesh! They will fight! I am the weapon of the money! Use the peace! Oh,
Hugo,
no!
Hugo, hit him!
Take that!
He's trapped!
Don't let them
he has
divide.
No power! Protect him!
It's over.